Okay. Chapter 5, Flight. Does this mean we get the Pegasus Knight? I make no promises, but I can help you, unless you're on the bad side. Again, I hear it. Oh no, do I have to fight with Rolf? Damn, they found her fast. Yeah, you guys haven't been training worse shit this whole time, but sure, go ahead and get into the battle. Have fun. Ooh, that is a lot. Oh, you don't want to be part of the fight? That I thought I could fight with Grail. That's everybody. Oh. I don't have a convoy yet because I don't have whatever the game's version of Merlinus is. Here, you take some of the shit. You can't use it, but give me some room. You take that. Here, you take the steel axe. I need one strength to hold this book. Those ones down there. Oscar, nice job. Let's see, probably just gonna put you there just to block the path. I mean, if you want to die on her, that's your choice. He says he's gonna cover. Grail's gonna cover that side, so I hope he's right. Nice job. Oh shit. You're choosing death. Damn, that was grit. Wait, what? Oh, that's still open down there? Fuck. Alright, I gotta close that off. Somehow. Was that a crit? No, that was just a... Oh, that was, whatever his skill is, adept. I need Oscar to heal, but I also... Yeah, I'll do it that way. I was gonna try to get him to Reese so that Reese can get more experience, and then I'm like, nah. Defense. Good, good. Could use a little res, but that's fine. Alright, boy, do you think you can do this? Okay. Then I'll let you have it. Void level. Alright. Those are stats. I don't know why I'm expecting him to have, like, double, experience, but, you know. No. Oh, there's, like, archers coming in. He's gonna go after Boyd. Wow. After Ike. Okay. Bold move, Cotton. Ooh, that actually hurt. Okay, those units are gonna have to move up, right? Oh, wow. That actually did some damage. And dead. I do have to watch her a little bit to make sure she doesn't get, like, too low in the range, but at the same time, come on. Damn. Try to poke me with the pokey stick, huh? Ooh, there we go. Okay. I'll take it. So you're saying don't heal her. Got it. That bush does not do as much healing as I thought it would. Oh, that's why he's doing so much damage to Gatry. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna do something stupid here. Void, go. Okay, that seems like overkill. Can I do it with the sword? Okay. I don't want to waste the regal sword too much. Hammer. Okay. Well, you're definitely going to get it once I can get over there. Oh, there's still these six over here. Or five. You move up, attack. Why don't you attack with a javelin? That way. I don't have to worry about you guys only being able to hit me. What is that javelin in her hand? Damn. Oscar, my dude. Okay, HP, speed, res. Okay. Res is what I need. Wow. I thought for sure you'd go after Sorin, so thank you. Oh, yeah, because he doesn't have a counter. That's probably why. Oh, yay, we have new friends. I love it. Oh, you didn't want to do that? Okay. He turns to. Oh, yeah. No, 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 no. Crit. Of course. Oh, that's an archer. Also, is Grail really fighting that other side all by himself? Boyd, buddy. Thank God Soren can reach. I like how everybody's experience is like just five away. You know, actually, he took Mist and Rolf with him. Yep, that's what it is. He got a res. Y'all right there, Muffin? Uh-oh. Muffin phase. Muffin, lay down. I think you guys are good. Challenge run is playing with muffin mode. Dude, are we back to doing that? Are we back to the no strength gaining? Muffin, this is not comfortable sitting. Go lay down. Oh shit, that was a crit. Boy, do you think you can kill this person? Okay, you should be able to. Yeah, okay. Nice job. Ooh, all the right side ones. Defense and speed, that's something. Alright, I'm just gonna go here. And no units have spawned for down there, so. Maybe I should just give an Oscar a javelin. He might have one, actually. Actually, I'm kind of glad he didn't kill that one because the next unit would probably have moved up and tried to attack him too. Hey, we got some strength, magic, and res. Okay. Res on a knight is always something I'll take. Oh, shit. Did you hear that one? Okay, that's a good level. I'm not surprised with her, though. What's this going on? Aren't they supposed to be completely surrounded? How have they lasted this long? Just who are these mercenaries? This is awkward. Oh, hey, it's the thing that's in most of the chapter starts. Damn. Dog's breath, I'm surrounded by worthless in imbeciles. Imbeciles.